Welcome back, and now news from sports. Ganeshraj Narvekar's fate as a player will be decided by the BCCI and Goa Cricket Association's managing committee. The Ranji leg spinner has been barred from participating in the ongoing spinners camp at the Goa Cricket Academy in Porvorim. GCA Secretary Prasad Phaterpekar claims to have questioned his selection in the past, but Ganeshraj's father and former GCA President Dayanand Narvekar suppressed the pleas of transparency. A court case is also on in MAPSA JMFC regarding age forgery matter.
There's been a lot of controversies on the age factor of Ganeshraj Narvekar. And in the past, even BCCI has penalized him. They even changed his name to make him eligible to play for the third year. And that's a known fact. BCCI knows it. And we have got a filler from BCCI that you have cleaned your act this time. And we have identified the controversial players and debarred them from participating in the camp. And we have given them a performer to comply.
Prasad Phaterpekar was the convener of selection committee and says he always raised eyebrows on Ganeshraj Narvekar's selection but was suppressed by former president and Ganeshraj Narvekar's father, Dayanand Narvekar.
I always brought it out. My colleagues have brought it out. I always told Narvekar, we should remain clear, we should be transparent, and we should set our house in order. But I have told you, and you must be getting the feedbacks, he never liked advice. Advice was like dissent for him. So we attempted 2-3 times. You also know there is a case file, criminal case file on his birth certificate. And tomorrow, if the petitioner wins the case, then we will be doing injustice to the association by allowing him to participate. Nobody should take it as a personal decision. It should have been done a long time back. And the full managing committee has backed it.
So you'll agree with me when we say that was fraud happening under your
notice, but you couldn't do anything. The fraud or not a fraud, the court will decide.
Ganeshraj Narvekar's fate will be decided by BCCI and the managing committee.
They have to give us the, I have already given him the performer, they have to fill it back, then you have to verify with the BCCI, okay. And then subsequently it will go back to the managing committee.
Our sports reporter Nikhil Pereira with video journalist Dinesh Karpe from Porvorim.
Goa's only professional boxer Sonia Parab is all set to fight again in Moscow's professional circuit. This time round, Sonia has a much tougher opponent, experienced Maria Rosa Tabuso. The 42-year-old Italian has participated in the European and World Championships and has 13 wins to her credit in 19 bouts. Sonia's Italian coach Fabrizio Petroni would have ideally wanted an easier opponent but is confident of Sonia coming on top. A Tiger Boxing School product, Sonia is unperturbed about her opponent and is ready for a fight.
Meet Sonia Parab, Goa's only professional boxer. At 5 feet, she might fox her ability, but there is no escaping her punches that sting like a bee. Sonia made her professional fight debut in March this year. On 7th June, she will have her second fight, and shall she win? It will power her up in professional boxing.
Future matla ata tha first professional jikla so ata hi second ata hoita ti so ata ja opponent angda asa maji fight te European champion plus Italian champion plus te world title la khela so te jangda ata te 42 years old te jangda fight asa so maka dista e jangda au jikle sure jiktale jikle jala many doors will open for me to play world title within this 2 years.
Sonia left behind the amateur circuit and pursued the professional route in boxing a few years back. Her opponent Tabuso has fought 19, won 14 and lost 4, drawn 1.
This one will gonna be very, very, very tough. The opponent that the promoter gave us, it's a very experienced fighter. She's an Italian, Maria Rosa Tabuso. She lost by the way of knockout, but she already fought for the European title, she fought for the world title. So what I think that Sonia can beat this opponent, And will be not easy fight. Will be not easy fight. We can say 50-50. If I could choose, I wouldn't get as a second fight for Sonia such experienced opponent. I would prefer someone else. But we like challenge. She like challenge. So this fight, we are quite confident. And if she gonna win as she will do, we'll open a big way to soon fight for titles.
Sonia has always wanted to just make a living of boxing. As for her, it's just another fight she has to win. Video journalist Tulsidas Chari for Prudent Media from Shapura.
Don't worry if you have missed this bulletin. Log on to www.prudentmedia.in or you can also catch latest updates on Twitter by following us at Prudent Gua. Meet us on Facebook at www.facebook.com/prudentmedia. With this, we come to an end of this news bulletin. Keep watching Prudent Media. Goodbye.